factor today. We're expecting it to remain dry throughout.